Oscar-winning actor Philip Seymour Hoffman was found dead of an apparent drug overdose inside a Greenwich Village home on Sunday. Hoffman's body was found by a friend at 11:30 a.m. Sunday morning in an apartment at 35 Bethune Street. Cops are at the scene and are investigating. Hoffman has admittedly struggled with drug addictions in the past and reportedly checked himself into rehab last year for heroin abuse.